Hi guys, welcome to another video. Really important video for Shopify merchants and store owners who want to increase the average order value or boost sales. In this video, I'm going to show you guys an app review through which you'll be able to add free gifts. So buy two and get one item free feature is really important to have if you want to increase average order value and boost your sales. And in this video, I'm going to go through an app called Monk Free Gift BOGO, which is very easy to implement on your store, and you can easily add buy one get one free offer or buy two get one free offer on your store without any technical knowledge. And as you can see, the app comes with a lot of features. So you have this free gifts offer, nice looking cart widget, nice looking product blocks. All of these features you can get on this app, but I'm not gonna go over all of the features of this app because it's a really big app and it's not possible for me to cover up all of the features in one small video. But in this video specifically, I want to show you guys how you can set up buy two and get one free offer for your store very easily without any technical knowledge. So let's start implementing that. Okay, so I already have installed this app on my development store, and that is my development store. And that is how you will see once you install the app. Now, all you have to do after installing the app is first enable the app to your theme. And for that, click on this Enable Now button. And once you do that, you will see this Monk widget toggled on. And once you do that, you'll have to click on Save, right? I'm implementing that in the latest version of Tinker theme, which is 3.2.0 Tinker theme. Latest version as of today, it's basically a Horizon based theme. So all of the latest themes which are using Horizon base, that is one of the theme which I'm using. I'm going to click on save here. And now let's go back to our app. And here within a second, you would see that it is going to be showing that the app is enabled. There you go. You can see that our app is now enabled. Now, here we have the templates. This app have a lot of different templates which you can just set up with one click, like show cart progress to unlock free shipping, offer better gifts for higher spending tiers, offer better gifts on buying more items, get a gift when a specified item is purchased, avail the cheapest item in the cart for free. So there are a lot of things which you can do with this app. What we're gonna do, we will go with get a free gift when you buy from a selected collection. So what I want is that if someone buys two items from a specified collection, it is going to add a free gift to the cart automatically, right? Now for that, I'm gonna click on this free gift here. And I'm going to select auto add and then click on next. And that is for the offer name. So you can name your offer whatever you want. Currently it says offer funnel one. I'm going to leave it as it is and click on next. Perfect. Here you can see that we have the display that where the offer should be displayed. It is going to be displayed on cart page, product page, and the cart page again. But this is for the Shopify Plus. So if you're using a Shopify Plus, it is going to also display the offer on the checkout page. But I'm currently not using a development store from Shopify Plus. It's a basic Shopify. So it is not available on this development store. And now here we have to define the gift rules. Now what I want is to have a specific collection. So when someone adds two items from that specific collection, it is going to give a free gift. We also have other features. So you can target it based on tags, based on product vendors, based on specific product, product subscribe. There are a lot of different conditions and rules which you can add via this app. Really big app and a lot of features which comes with a handy price list. Right? So let's go with specified collection. And I want to select a collection. I'm going to select here, and that is the collection which I want to select. So if someone buys two products from this collection, it is going to add a free gift automatically. So let's select this collection, click on add. Perfect. Now we have defined the collection. Now we need to define the quantity. What I want is add two items from this collection. So I'm going to click on add and then add the second condition, which is my count of items in cart, right? So I want, if someone add two items in the cart, it's going to give a free gift. So I'm going to select count of items in cart. And then for this, I'm going to select equal to, and the value should be 2. So if someone add two products from female collection, it is going to give a free gift, right? I'm going to scroll down and then select the free gift. So here I am going to select the free gift as which one I should select. Okay, let's give this $60 product completely for free when someone buys two products from female collection. So I'm going to select this and then click on add. Perfect. And here we have some other settings like cart refresh behavior, where we have auto remove. If someone removes the items, it's going to automatically remove the gift as well. And this is allow your customers to manually remove free gift, or this is the auto refresh settings. I'm going to leave these default settings for now because I don't want you guys to get really complicated with this. I want this to be very simple and easy to implement. So I'm going to leave all of these settings as default. But here we have these settings where you can show banners only when eligible. Here we have the time zone if you want this offer to be enabled at a future date. And if you want to disable this offer at a future date, you can do that with this, right? So leave as it is for now. Leave all the settings as the default and then click on next. And here we have the customization feature. So if you want the widget to be displayed on product page and the cart page in a different language, you can do that as well. Currently, I have English and Spanish. So it's showing that. And here we have section heading. So if you want to change the text of that widget, I'm going to get to this part in a little bit. So let's first enable this offer and see how it works on our store. So I'm going to click on save. Perfect. Our offer is now activated. Let's give it a sec. Okay, guys, our offer is now enabled and I'm going to test it on my development store. So let's go to front end of the store. And here I'm going to go to my female collection. And these are the products which I have, right? Now I'm going to first test with this product here. So let's add two items of this product to the cart. Let's see if the cart is already empty. Okay, so we have the cart empty and you can see that we have this offer option showing up, add more products to avail free gift, right? So that's my cart and that is my product page where it says available free gifts, add more product to cart to avail free gift. Let's add two items to the cart. Click on add to cart. And now you can see that offer is unlocked. Gift has been added to your cart. And now if I open up the cart, you can see that we have this free gift item added to our cart, right? Showing up here as well. Now I'm going to remove this and test it with two different items from the same collection. So let's add this item. So let's hide this bar to avoid confusion. Okay, now I'm going to add one item from this collection and another different item from the same collection as we have started to work on female collection. So let's go to that collection, find a different products. Let's try this one. Let's add this item as well, right? So let's click on add to cart. And now you can see that we have our free gift item showing up. So that's how easy it is to set up buy one, get X free, like BOGO offer, buy one, get off on free. And one other thing I wanted to show you guys is that you can also change the settings or change the layout of this widget as well. So if I go to my offer, so that's my offer showing up in manage offers as well, offer funnel one. If I click on edit, we have customization option as well. So customize text and design. I'm going to click on next to go to this part. And here, if I scroll down, you can see that we can change the heading here. And we have some other offer, gift offer, which is like showing up here. All of these text settings can be changed from here. And we can also change the display colors as well. So if I click on edit display and design, here we have the option to change the fonts. Here we have the option to change the color as well. So if I change it to, let's say, black, and change the font colors to be white. Let's do that. Gift offer, banner description, product name. You can see the preview as well here showing up, right? Section heading should be black. Perfect. So you can see that we have this showing up in black and white. If I click on save changes, click on save again, and then go back to the product page here and then click refresh, we should be seeing our widget updated with the new colors which we selected. There you go. Cool. So these are a few of the settings which I wanted to cover for setting up buy one get one free, buy two get one free. Super simple setup. Link of the app in the description, or you can simply Google Monk BOGO and you will find the app on the top. Otherwise, that's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.